physical information. Is it running?
Yeah,
it is. Hi, our project is visual cryptography, which is used to encrypt physical data. So we take a monochromatic image for the source, such as this, and so that means that pixels are either black or white. And then
we take the black pixel, like this, and we subdivide it into smaller parts. So we need to do this just by splitting up into four parts, or we can even go further and split it up into nine parts, just to make it more complex.
Alright, am I in the thing?
Yeah.
Okay, for the third step, after the pixels are subdivided into smaller parts as these, they're going to be black or white, so for the black pixels, we're going to distribute them into two cipher layers, basically like this. This would be layer one, this would be layer two. So for the black pixels, the layers would be alternating white and black and white for the first layer, and vice versa for the other layer. And then the second layer, it'll be on the opposite sides. So if these images were to overlap, the black spaces would be one black pixel, which would be your image as something like this. The white layers would be the same, but they would be have matching layers, so it would be something like this. So for the white layers, the pixels, when they're separated, if they were to overlap each other, there would still be white space, and you wouldn't have a clear black pixel. So when you have a bunch of these, the image will not be shown completely. But when you have all black pixels, then the image will actually appear, and you can actually see the information. This relates to the matrix key. Basically, the encryption method is you creating yourself a matrix key right here, and then hovering over some type of numbers until, but they're actually pixels until they match up.